Hey guys, welcome back to another video here. And today I seen this new show Wednesday coming out on Netflix about the Addams family, or Wednesday Addams basically. I don't really know a whole lot about it. I just barely even heard of it. So anyway, I seen the trailer on YouTube and I wanted to just check it out and see what's up with it, and maybe is it any good? Is it something I might want to watch here? So I think it's coming out later this fall, so it might be a little bit, but anyway, let's take a look, man. Wednesday Addams, the new series on Netflix. So, yeah, let's check it out. If you guys enjoy this kind of content, please like and subscribe, and I love you guys. Without further ado, let's get it. All right, let's push play. Wednesday. Nancy Reagan High School. Nancy Reagan.
Miss Adams,
Former First Lady.
you certainly had a very interesting educational journey. Eight schools in 5 years.
In school 5 years. Okay.
Hey, freak. This is a closed practice.
Hey, freak.
The only person who gets to torture my brother is me.
Oh shit, are those piranhas? Yeah.
I did the world a favor.
I don't know.
People like Dalton
The
should be
CGI
allowed to
look a little
procreate.
cheesy. Ooh, shit.
Getting expelled was just a bonus.
From the mind of Tim Burton, all right.
You will love Nevermore. It's a magical place where I met your mother.
I mean, it looks faithful to the Addams family. This fall.
Finally, you will be among peers who understand you. Maybe you'll even make some friends.
I've seen the mom, that actress. I've seen her
I do
somewhere.
like stabbing.
I think that's Catherine Zeta-Jones, maybe? No, oh, no, I could be wrong. Shit.
Little did I know I'd be stepping into a nightmare.
I mean, it looks
full of
Tim
mystery,
Burton. Definitely has that Tim
mayhem,
Burton flair.
and murder. I think I'm going to love it here.
Is this gonna be like, rated MA or R or whatever they call shows? Yeah, MA. Coming soon, only on Netflix. Damn. Well, there we go. Wednesday Addams is basically the new Addams family. It's gonna be a show, right? It's not a movie. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a show, episodic show. So, anyway, I mean, it looked good. It's hard to tell sometimes from these trailers, but because sometimes they show all the good stuff in the trailer. But it looked good. She released freaking piranhas in the school pool while the swim team was in there, and they got messed up. I don't know, just the piranha CGI look a little cheesy, so I don't know. Not saying, doesn't always mean bad, but and Netflix lately, they're, some of their stuff has been like, like the Resident Evil show recently. I don't know. But anyway, I guess we'll take a look when it comes out Wednesday, so yeah, we'll check it out. All right, if you guys enjoyed this kind of content, please like and subscribe. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, man. Peace.